I get a rail bar, it's because they maximize space for your outdoor space if people are gonna be around there. A rail bar is amazing because you can do one on a deck and that's at the end of the deck. And so basically right above the railing, you can do some bar stools and it really does fit a nice purpose to have people around that bar. If you have the visual of the mountain or of the river, these can be great view spots as well.